This is it, then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite?
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they?
I am, but I'm not looking forward to it. It's probably going to be a hard fight. And I'm guessing I'm going to fight Thor again. And he wasn't difficult the first time, but he was holding back. So, a fight against him if he's not holding back will probably be very difficult.
Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Is that the other Arms of Tyr statue?
Defend the peace.
You know, this looks like something a giant would wear.
Good eye. Tyr's bracers were crafted by the finest artisans in Jotunheim. Like Tyr, the Jotnar also believe the best offensive strategy is a good defense. So, this is how they chose to honor him.
The giants were not wrong.
Surtur didn't want Samara involved, so instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok Beast, he did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
The army of giants fighting at Ragnarok was just part of Groa's lot. There aren't enough giants around. And the ones that are, they're not really fighters, are they?
Yes, giants were never warlike. They were artisans, seers, philosophers, builders, but very few were warriors. Starkadr the Mighty, notably, and of course, Laufey the Just.
And Surtur, right? All those stories about honing his sword and training for Ragnarok? It was literally the last thing he wanted. That looks an awful lot like a raider camp to me.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Oh, On the left!
Fear that which can no longer hurt them.
They were only puppies when the Coal Raiders killed their pack. When the wolves smelled them, it was like they became those same scared pups again. Why would Groa tell Odin that an army of giants would defeat him at Ragnarok? Because he believed that prophecy, he spent his life killing the giants off. That can't be what Groa wanted.
It's complicated with giants, especially powerful seers like Groa. If she foresaw their deaths, she wouldn't have viewed them as preventable. Perhaps in supplying the justification, she honored their sacrifice and put it to use, enabling the true prophecy of their eventual survival.
Look, the oarsmen.
Ah, yes. The warriors who sailed their langskips across the realm in search of new lands to conquer.
Huh? Insignia. Do you think this place belonged to Sigrun's kingdom?
Appears so.
Princess of this realm.
Think there's another way around? I think I saw a staircase on the other side.
Yeah. Told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden. Those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned.
What's that? Looks like a key.
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. Parents wouldn't let them marry.
It must have been hard for her not to marry who she wanted.
I imagine so.
No! Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Cancel out the other?
No. It means it is better to live modestly and abide by strict rules of conduct rather than letting greed be the cause of conflict.
Well said, brother.
Is that the helmet from Tyr's statue over there?
win mines, not wars.
Well, what interesting bits.
Everyone from all nine realms really loved Tyr, huh?
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Look, a torch. Do you think it belongs to a Coal Raider encampment?
I do not know.
If it is, shouldn't we clear them out?
Thank you.
Why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away, feeling helpless.
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos, in youth, he was taken. Like
our wolves.
Yes.
There, another coal raider camp. We should clear that one out too. It'll make our world feel safer.
Leader on the left.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good. Girls.
rotate them the other direction.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
Sigrun came from a kingdom of warriors, huh?
Sigrun herself was no slouch for the sword.
Yeah, I remember.
Musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Hmm.
down!
Those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. That can't be.
It is.
Mimir, what's wrong? What did it say? Father. I think I see another key piece over there.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Coming!
Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
He killed her family? He said he loved her.
He wished to possess her. It is not the same.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
She probably didn't want you to think of her that way. You know? Suppose it's the one we read about. Something to counteract a sleeping curse. So weird. We must have been to this part of the lake 100 times, and I've never seen that building before.
My, strange, isn't it? Let's take a closer look. Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
There's something inside, but the shield's in the way. Will work.
Harper!
Got that wish, brother!
That's as far as it'll go with the shield in the way. Hey, that could be useful.
Huh.
How do we open that gate? For my trap.
What?
Nothing. Just playing around. I would fire, but the door. Seagram's insignia. This must be your family's treasure.
Good ally. And I wager that door leads to their coffers. Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
He looks important.
Look out!
Watch it!
Alka!
up! Hey, what's that skeleton doing there?
Don't know, lad. Not sure I want to.
Here rests Prince Dogger. Wait, Prince Dogger? Wasn't that Sigrun's brother? The one who killed her boyfriend, Helgi?
Aye, he was.
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
I think we've done everything we can do out here. Time to get to the Temple Bridge and rendezvous with the others. Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves. So he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased. Alka!
Ugh.